for them to go have a meeting, an open forum, and not have fire and EMS representatives there to be able to answer questions and advise them what's correct, what's incorrect, what is a legitimate concern, and what's already been addressed. So there's some logistics that are being worked out before that meeting occurs, but that's kind of the direction they're heading at this point.
The next interim session is what date?
September 18th through the 20th? And that is at Jackson Middle?
No.
No, that's back.
It's in Charleston, okay. And the EMS fire subcommittee is meeting during that time.
So we don't have that yet?
The 19th at 1 o'clock.
What room did that go to in?
I think, last time it was in House Finance.
I said, we'll discuss more about that at the end of the session.
Okay. Anything else for the good of the order of the Administrative Subcommittee of MSAC? Meeting adjourned. Next session will be safety, beginning at 10 o'clock for those that are there.